opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah. Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find something first. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, No Future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
Got word of a cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment. So make very, very sure you keep her in one piece.
Hey, listen, maybe like...
Shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
Could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico, Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Ass all hung up.
enough, have you? Now fuck off!
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope. This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
What's your name again?
Green Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Where are you from exactly?
Green Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Whoa! A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Oof!